Tak, pán Reš, tak mňa vďaka vám obliela tento rok závlaha, odpadli mi kachličky a stretla som zo pár lákomcov. A aký bol váš rok v banke?
Well, sounds very challenging what you went through. Also, we had a very challenging year, but successful one. We have been awarded with Banca Roca and we are very happy about it.
No, tak to som veľmi rada, že som súčasťou Banky Roka. A som váš klient zároveň, takže by som chcela vedieť, že čo máte pripravené pre nás.
Well, we have prepared many things, yeah, to make your life easier in the near future. So normally we are aiming at useful and simple things, yeah. But besides this, we are looking also much more into what we can do for the Slovak community. So maybe you have heard about some projects which we are doing. Mm-hmm. So we started this year to support in Bratislava Trnava. And this year we inaugurated in the Calvary in Banská Štiavnica, we inaugurated a chapel at Cerhoma, long-lasting project. But the project I love most and which is closest to my heart, that's Dobriania, which we are now supporting since many, many years, and I believe it's one of the best projects I've ever seen.
A mne sa veľmi páči ten projekt a veľmi sa mi páči to, čo robíte a som veľmi rada, že som si vás teda vybrala.
We as well. Very happy that you are our face.
Musíte to ešte raz?
We are very happy that you are our face.
Ďakujem, ďakujem. No takže v podstate môžeme zhrnúť, že tento rok bol veľmi príjemný a dobrý.
Ah, it was. Absolutely it was. And I hope also for you and I wish you, not only you, but I wish all of you šťastné a veselé Vianoce.
Tak ďakujem veľmi pekne a šťastné veselé Vianoce.
Ďakujem.